Dr. Tzanetakis, and I'm an associate professor at the Department of Computer Science. I also hold cross-cultural appointments at the Electrical and Computer Engineering Department and the School of Music at the University of Detroit. My research deals with extracting information from large collections of radio signals and especially music signals using computers. For example, I work on analyzing large personal music collections and recommending music to a particular group. Another example of work that I have been involved is building tools to analyze a large collection of audio vocalizations, 20,000 hertz of killer whale sounds. Analyzing music using computers is particularly challenging. Even simple tasks such as tapping your foot along with the music or recognizing a particular melody that even a drummer can do requires sophisticated techniques from digital signal processing, machine learning, and software engineering, which is performed by a computer. That's what makes this research fascinating.